This is my lemongrass. I'm preparing. I'll get ready. Pack in the bag. Watch it. Put in the bag. Hi guys, it's Apple here from Real Thai Cooking. Today I'm in Thailand, still in Thailand, and I'm in my mom's kitchen. In my mom's kitchen. In Nakhon Phanom. So today I'm getting ready to prepare myself to go back to England. And I always my secret. What in it? In my suitcase, it is the lemongrass. Also cantaloupe leaf and galangal. So I will clean it, so I'll show you. So the galangal is already washed clean nicely. There you go. The galangal, there you go. And the lemongrass, this one already clean. So it's in the bag already. Look how much I bring back. I bring back to England. You know? How it's like, oh my god, this is very, very important to keep in my kitchen. As always, you guys know the secret now, what I have. So, sorry. I gotta show you what I'm doing. So, when you got a lemongrass, I cut the stem. Normally it comes with this long. It's a bit long, then I just cut them a good length, and then about 2 inches. Right. And I take off this part and I cut at the bottom here. Cut this one. And there you go. So now it's ready. It's ready. So again, I show you one more time. One more time, guys. This is how I cut, right? I cut this one already. When you get this one from the garden, it's gonna be like this, right? So what I normally do, I will cut at the bottom to make it about this much, 1 centimeter, I guess. And you just cut at the bottom, and then when you cut it, it will come like this, right? And you just tear it off. That one you don't like, you don't want, not really like. So then a little bit, now you got this part, so you're gonna put it back, and I'm gonna do one more time. See, you got this part, right? It's not look very good, so I just need to clean. I just need to take this part off. So cut them, peel that off. There you go. So now I got this part. You know my secret now. You know it. So I'm gonna keep doing it, and I'm gonna finish it off, and then I'm gonna prepare the coffee lam leaf, which is my dad already picked up from the coffee lam leaf tree. So then we're gonna get ready and we're gonna put in the packet. As today is very busy for me, you know, in past few days I get stuff, you know, what I need. Buy it, put it, pack it, put it in the bag, in my luggage. So, I'm gonna show you